cook. I am the shopkeeper at Harriett's Bookshop in the Fishtown neighborhood of Philadelphia. Harriett's Bookshop is named for Harriett Tubman, who I believe is someone who's been close to me almost all of my life, even though we've never officially met. The name of my book is called Conversations with Harriett, which I believe reads like a conversation between her and I, where she's talking to me about some of the things she's experienced during her walk, and I'm comparing those to some of the things that I'm experiencing now. The strength of Harriett's Bookshop is that we are excited to celebrate women authors and women artists and women activists with our collection. It's a highly curated collection that changes just a bit every month when we bring in a new artist in residence. So the Artist in Residence program is an opportunity for us to celebrate women artists who are mostly just getting started in the world of art. Not only does their work go up in the space, but they also do First Friday with us, where we stay open a little later. We open our doors to the community. It's really important for us to have artists connect and communicate with folks in the community and vice versa. We take a strong stand in highlighting women authors from Philadelphia, especially Black women authors, because I don't know another place where that happens. One of the things I've been saying to a lot of folks that have joined me on this walk with creating Harriett's Bookshop is to listen to that internal voice. And there's a lot of reasons why I could potentially be worried about opening a bookshop. Folks told me, think about it, people don't read with books, they read digitally. And the funny thing is, I've had some folks from the UK even reach out to me and tell me that something similar, a similar phenomenon is also happening over there, where boutique style bookshops are opening up in communities and bringing folks together and becoming kind of like hubs in those communities. So I think I was right.
I'm Shirley Mann.
And I'm Regina Mitchell. For more videos like this, subscribe to WHYY.